It's a real honor for me to do this today. Not often do I get a chance to present a Purple Heart and a Bronze Star. And it's just, as a matter of fact, it's the first Purple Heart that I've ever presented. It has also earned the Silver Star, which is on the 30th of May, towards the end of the battle. So, Silver Star, 4 Purple Hearts, and then a Bronze Star. That is just totally phenomenal to me. What a brave, heroic individual. But I want everybody to think about when you say the last piece of Home of the Brave. The brave sitting right here. You should think about that. You can't get a picture in your head when someone sings that national anthem. That's who you should think of right there. This is the home of the brave because of individuals like him.